So my name is Hine Taupura Mukumeid and I work at the Office of Treaty Settlements as an analyst. I really enjoy working at OTS. I think it's a really great office environment, but more than that, the work is very important. Treaty settlements mean so much to iwi, so it's a privilege to be able to work with them to achieve their treaty settlement. It comes with a lot of great challenges, but it's very important, and you see that through going to first readings at Parliament, going to deed signings, AIP signings, celebrating those milestones with iwi makes it a really, really great place to work.
We understand how to do settlements. We've got a lot of expertise here at OTS. But what we've done previously isn't always what's going to work with the current iwi that we're working with. So there's a need for a lot of creativity in our work to try and find, I guess, that grey area, you know, and we explore the grey area to find a way through for each iwi that we work with. The work I do with iwi is probably the hardest thing I've ever done work-wise, but it's also probably the most rewarding. As Pākehā, it's given me this huge understanding of te ao Māori, the Māori worldview. So I get to spend a lot of time in the Māori world, which is a real privilege. A lot of people in New Zealand don't have the opportunity to do that.
My role primarily involves managing risk to treaty settlement processes and risk to the Crown. The best thing about it, I think, is probably the type of issues you get to work with. You know, settlement legislation is very powerful, and through that we get to do a lot of really, really special, novel things.
It sounds very cliched, but there's a very tight and good sense of collegiality amongst the staff, and we find a lot of people who move on to other opportunities often come back some months or a few years later because we're definitely in it together and there's a great sense of team solidarity.
Kia ora, ko Tara Hauraki tōku ingoa. Ko au te kaiārahi o te rōpū whakamana I te Tiriti o Waitangi. Kia ora, I'm Tara and I'm the Deputy Registrar at the Waitangi Tribunal. Being at the Ministry, there are lots and lots of different things that you can try, and there are lots of opportunities for secondments and even within your own particular business unit, but across the wider Ministry as well, and I think they really foster that very well.
It is the most fulfilling thing for me is to be able to solve problems that seem really difficult at the time, and primarily difficult because the parties don't agree, so be able to work through a compromise.
What I like about it is that it's so diverse, so every day I do something different. So I manage the registry, so I've got the management side to it, and also being the kind of technical lead in terms of legal advice that goes up to the tribunal. And so I do something different every day, and I can never predict kind of the issues that I might have to deal with on a daily basis.
You know, I wanted to do meaningful work that was specifically New Zealand in nature. So I sort of hunted around when I got back and came across the Office of Treaty Settlements. And I thought, well, you know, this is very much a New Zealand-centric piece of work. Nowhere else in the world is really doing treaty settlements like we do it.
So treaty settlements is largely described as resolving past injustice. And while we speak a lot about what it means to remove grievance and past hurt, it's also a great deal about articulating and shaping a future. And I think particularly for Māori, that's about aspiration, it's about prosperity, and most of all, it's about dignity.